like your boat and like your team really become like your family, and you guys get like really, really close. And I just love like the competitiveness and like
everybody should have a little bit of sweat. You should work before you get to the start line. Your body is warmed up and ready for the rigors of the race.
Hands up, up to the waist, ready up.
Let's head upstream, all 3/8. Let's head upstream. Upstream.
It's definitely a different environment on the water, you know, me taking charge instead of, you know, people 2 years older than me. On land, it's much more of a mutual, equal environment, but on the water, it's definitely fun taking charge of them.
So I played basketball and softball, and I really, really liked them, but I just wanted to try something new in high school, so then I picked up rowing, like, it seemed, like, interesting, and, like, it kind of became my thing, and I really liked it.